In just the second game as returning head coach para sa Rain or Shine, may nasampulan na agad si Coach Yeng Guiao. Isa sa inaabangan sa pagbabalik ni Coach Yeng sa Rain or Shine, hindi lang kung paano niya aayusin ang sistema ng team, kundi pati na din yung mga paninigaw niya sa mga players. But before that, make sure to hit that subscribe button and follow iSwish for more basketball updates. Now, kilala naman natin na mainitin talaga ang ulo ni Coach Yeng Guiao pagdating sa court. And in this game versus Barangay Ginebra, nakatikim si Jewel Ponferada ng sermon ni Coach Yeng. A miscommunication sa pick and roll na nagresulta sa Rain or Shine turnover, kaya dito nagalit si Coach Yeng Guiao kay Jewel Ponferada.
Naiiwan yung Rain or Shine with the off-ball movement of Ginebra, but now...
But it turns out, yun pala ang magiging nitya ng rampage ng Rain or Shine. They only limited Ginebra sa second quarter to just 5 points at nag-umpisa ng maging tambakan ng laban, and they never look back. Rain or Shine destroyed Ginebra by 22 points and giving Coach Yeng his first win sa kanyang pagbabalik.